countries, I buy islands, I put a pool inside my plane. I would rearrange Hawaii so that now it spells my name.
I'd be hiring the king of Sweden, and I'd make him carry all my baggage. Yeah. Then I'd go and buy the Mona Lisa, and I'd hang it on my fridge with a magnet. Plus, I've always been a really, really short guy, but I wouldn't have to be at all.
Nope. With my stilts made of money, I'd be a million feet tall. Give me that rich people shit.
Can